السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear friends, may Allah accept your siyam and your qiyam. He is a young man, very tall, very handsome, and good looking. He could be one of the millions and millions of men like him in the history of mankind. And he could have lived his life and died, and like all the 115 billion human beings, stayed without recognition, without a name, without anyone talk about them. But when he touched by Islam, and he was the seventh person who becomes Muslim, the term for that, Aslama Qadima, which means before entering the house of Al-Arqam ibn Abi Al-Arqam Al-Makhzumi. His name is Autba ibn Ghazwan, radiyallahu anhu. He suffered with the Muslims persecution and abusement and torture. And he was one of those who were sent to the mountains, boycotted, barricaded, and they had shortage of food. And he is telling us that he spent with the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam so many days without food, except the falling leaves from the trees, till ulcers erupted in their mouths. This person made a hijrah to Habasha to escape the torture and the abuse, and then came back and made hijrah to Medina. So those are his certificates of greatness. So he is a muhajir, radiyallahu anhum. He attended Badr, and we know those who attended Badr, they received the glad tidings to be forgiven. And later on had a big hand in establishing Islam beyond Medina. And he built the city of Al-Basra, and he built its great masjid. Radiyallah an Utba ibn Ghazwan, and reward him heavens for his sacrifices, and strive in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalamu alaykum.